near White Castle. We are talking about subscription boxes. They're the very most popular these days. And wouldn't it be fun to get packages arriving at your door every month? I think this is like the best idea ever.
So many people are doing this. And today, mom blogger Corey Ingrassiev, Everyday Corey, has actually brought some of her favorites with her. And specifically, we're talking about moms in mind. Yes. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Can we talk about the shoes?
Absolutely.
Kara's obsessed with the shoes.
This was possibly one of my favorite finds when it comes to subscription boxes. This is Easy Kicks, and basically they are partners with Nike, and for $20 a month, you can sign up for their service, $20 per kid per month, and pick out a selection of shoes for your child. They send them to your house in a box, personalized with your child's name on it. Child can wear them as long as they want, till they outgrow them, till they wear through them. I mean,
yeah, like whatever.
Right. You ship them back when you're done with the sneakers, and then get a brand new pair.
And it helps a good cause because they recycle the sneakers. It's like you're leasing the shoes.
You're kind of leasing the shoes, but it is for a good cause because all of the shoes that get sent back to Easy Kicks then get donated to children in need, or if they're in a really bad condition, they are recycled through the Nike Grinds program, and that makes playgrounds for kids.
Okay, Kiwi Crate is next.
Kiwi Crate is essential for summer because we all know as parents, we eventually hear, I'm so bored.
I'm so bored. I hate that. I'm so bored. How are you bored? You have a computer in your hands.
And you have a Kiwi Crate with three crafts, and these are STEM learning crafts in them. They go from ages 3 to 16.
Okay.
Right here we have the Koala Crate, which is for ages 3 to 5. So it has a cute little xylophone.
That is so cute.
And all of the materials and directions are right in there. There's no reason. You need to go to the store. Everything is right there. It's $19.95 a box.
That is fantastic.
I'm sure the kids must get excited to open it as it arrives each
absolutely.
Month.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
All right, so now we have our making me time. This is a little more for the moms.
Absolutely. So I know I get a lot of boxes sent to my house, but a lot of the time they have my name on them, but it's not actually
it's
me
not for me. Yeah.
This is all about mom. And it's a little of everything that moms love. A little beauty, a little fashion, home decor. This is their spring box. And it has this really beautiful boho blanket, an eyeshadow palette, face mask, coasters. This, you have to smell. It smells amazing.
And Corey, you don't know what you're getting each month. Is that the case?
So, you don't know what you're getting.
So it's like it's a mystery when you open that
surprise.
Box. It's
and
a surprise.
And it comes, it's not every month. It's quarterly.
Quarterly.
It is.
Okay. That's pretty good, though.
Yep.
Every quarter. Because months go by so quickly. Before you know it, you got another package
not
coming
surprise.
To your house.
That's the thing. So many people are doing the subscription boxes, but I guess you just have to be open to the fact that whatever comes.
Yeah.
Because you don't get a lot of choice.
Exactly.
Okay. All right, this is Winnie B.
This is Winnie B, and they are known to be the Netflix of plus-size fashion. So what they do is they allow you to rent with the option to buy. They have some really great brands, like we have Elijah J, Vince Camuto, Rachel Roy, and you get the, you go on their site and you pick out the styles you like, and then they send you 1 to 3 pieces a month. You wear it, again, until you're ready to return it.
And it's all plus-sizes.
It's all plus-sizes. Sizes, size 10 to 32.
Well, that's good, though, because you go into these stores in the mall, they stop carrying a size 14, 16, and like my mom is like a 14, 16. She can't get any clothes in these mall stores anymore.
And these are beautiful, beautiful styles. You can wear them when you're done with them. They take care of the dry cleaning. You just pop it in the prepaid envelope, send it on back to Gwynnie B, and if you really love it, you can purchase it at a discount.
Look at this.
This is the Vine box, a little wine in a box.
Yes. So we all know we want to make date night. Me and my husband, we try to do a date night every month, but you know, sometimes you don't get a chance to do it because of sitters and all of that. Vine Box allows you to have a wine tasting at home. So
this is so clever.
$25 a month, they send you wine by the glass.
Isn't that clever?
And they are custom curated by sommeliers from all over the world. They bring these really great cards, come with every box, that tell you a little bit about where they came from, as well as what you compare them with. So before you have your at-home date night, you can pick up that perfect Belgian chocolate for them alone.
Isn't that fantastic?
Oh,
that's $20
a month.
$25 a month.
And it will remind you to have a date night because it just shows up. You're like, oh, look, date night's here.
Exactly.
Food?
Yes. So I don't know about you, but I sometimes order pizza more than I'd like to admit.
Right.
And it's not that I don't like cooking. It's just that I'm not so great at the planning process. So Home Chef is a box subscription service that for $9.95 per serving, they will send you everything you need to make these really delicious gourmet meals. Right here we have the Korean pork medallions. And let me tell you, when I made this, my toddler was asking for seconds.
Seriously.
Seriously.
Wow. So it comes with the food. food. It comes with the beef.
Everything,
and the whole
beef, everything, and it's all pre-portioned out.
That's
so you don't
fantastic.
Have to measure.
You have
and all the chopping.
Anything.
It's like having your own little sous chef in your kitchen.
Well, thank you, Corey. We appreciate
thank
it.
Thank you for having me.
This is so wonderful. I love things that come in a box every month or every quarter.
A surprise.
A surprise is right.
All right. Well, you can keep up with Corey and get great tips by following her blog, everydaycorey.com.
You can also check out her YouTube channel. Just search Corey Ingracia. Thanks so much for being with
Thanks
us.
Thanks so much for having
appreciate
me.
Appreciate that. All right.
I need the shoes.